if bass fishermen were dogs, well, here's what they'd look like. The frog guy. The swim jig guy. The crankbait guy. The Texas rig guy. The old Ned rig guy. And the Senko guy. Tell me I'm wrong.